anterior teeth. This incisor had a very large anterior restoration. Both of the laterals are crowns that we already did some orthodontics and moved them. The anterior restoration fell, and we wanted to make a bridge on all the four units. So this is how it looked.
It looks broken.
Yeah, it's about half a tooth is a restoration. So because we have already a couple of crowns, we want to prepare the teeth and make something more permanent. We prepared the teeth, very beautiful preparation.
It looks like...
Yeah, those two teeth are vital. This one it went through root canal treatment, and what you see is the metal of the post and core. Then we made a very beautiful bridge from a monolithic zirconia.
Very beautiful. This is where you paint the...
Yeah, this is where we paint and adjust a little bit the colors of the bridge.
This is after the painting.
Yeah, it's still not the final work. You can see the anatomy and the color not very, not 100% correct, yes.
You polish it also, right?
When you add the color, it looks polished after the oven. So we're adjusting a little bit more and more. And this is the final color. You can see the difference between the two teeth.
This and this.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Those one are too white. We want to make it a little bit yellow/gray.
And this is the temporary restoration we're talking about.
No, this is the final restoration.
It's a permanent, it's zirconia?
Yeah, this is the zirconia, because the temporary restoration, you don't add colors to it. Adjusted a little bit the anatomy.
You made a new bridge?
No, adjusted the original one. And then when she was near the sink, the bridge fell. And she broke the bridge all the adjustments.
On the sink?
Yeah, on the sink, and it broke into two halves. And the problem is that the bridge was done. All the colors were correct, and everything was fine. So we started from new. Yeah, we made a new bridge. We looked at the color of the old ones, the upper one, and we made a new one with the same colors. So you don't need to call the patient to correct the colors, you already know them.
You know them from...
because from the old bridge, because you have it in your hands.
So that's what I wanted to ask. It's a quick process to color the bridge?
Yeah, it can take about half an hour.
Like she sits in the clinic, wait for you to manufacture the new bridge based on the model of the previous one?
Yeah.
And all this process, how long did it take for her to just... She came to you, said, look...
Hour and a half.
Oh, it's really fast.
Yeah, it's really fast. Then we took a dental floss, and in the interproximal areas, we wrapped up the teeth with...
Why?
To clean the residues of the cement, because it's not implants. You can't have skull retained. Mm-hmm. You have cement restoration. To avoid inflammation in cement restoration, you want to clean it as much as you can. So in the interproximal areas, you wrap up Teflon or dental floss. Then you cement the crowns. And when you remove the Teflon, you go in between the teeth and clean the residues of the cement.
Oh, I see. So you use the dental floss like isolation from the cement.
No, you use the dental floss like a dental floss. With the dental floss, you then clean out the residues of the cement that's in between the teeth. That's all. That is the final restoration. Very beautiful.
Yeah, it looks great, the color.
Yeah, very nice, very nice. Without Photoshop.
You are really a painter.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
And thank you for being with us today. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and follow to stay tuned with the latest cases. Thank you and have a great week.